It's been a wild ride. It ain't something, this is my second time going through it, and try to make the best of this opportunity.
What was different about this experience now that you can like kind of take what you learned in that first year into now?
Well, I mean, it really just gives me shows me how much I grew up. You know what I'm saying? From the past situation, now I know I got to be more of a vet, take care of my body, different little situations like that.
What are some of the things the coaches said kind of wowed them for you to sign up the practice squad? Was it more had to do with what you're able to do on special teams, also in the return game, things like that?
I don't know. Maybe I probably just came in and I learned fast. I got a lot of reps with the short period of time that I was here, and I felt like they kind of liked what I did and signed me back.
What do you like about the system here?
Oh, I love everything about it. I'm home. The coaches, everybody genuine. It's good people here.
Like you said, you were learning the system. How quickly did it slow down for you?
Probably once we got to like the second game, everything kind of slowed down. Because at that point, I started to get comfortable with knowing the formation and different things like that.
And how difficult is that for you to kind of jump in while the train's rolling and try to catch
up? It's very difficult. It's a lot of studying, and it's a lot of inner thoughts that you got to just, you know, keep on the low and be able to go out and compete and know what you got to do, be confident on the field.
What do you feel like you can contribute to this team?
Just a player that's willing to do whatever for the team, you know, just – coming in hard work, just putting his body on the line just so we can win.
From the outside looking in, who have you kind of pick brains as far as, you know, Olave and Michael Thomas, and from the outside looking in, how talented can this receiving core?
Oh man, we got a great receiver room. Everybody's big guys, you know what I'm saying? We could go down and catch the ball. We just want to make plays in space.
You talked about when you signed here, the system felt kind of similar to the Joe Brady system at LSU. How much did that end up helping you?
It helped me a lot because it's like different little plays. I could be able to go back and be like, okay, I remember this, I remember that. And it'll be easier with me learning that route rather than having to start all the way over fresh.
Thank you.